Geralt. Yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Googly eyes. Got a case of the blood.
Oh!
Boars. Boars everywhere.
Another drifter in from Temeria. Degenerate.
No. Ah!
You will not do that, is the...
My man's a sword swing at all.
Anybody there? Open up.
What's the fuss? The bathhouse is closed.
Need to talk to the owner. I know he's here.
I'm not sure that matters, as he's terribly busy.
Tell him Geralt of Rivia wants to talk to him.
I cannot promise Mr. Reuven we'll have time to see you.
Want a bed?
Very well, I shall try. Please wait.
Siggy Reuven cordially invites you to join him. I'm happy. The meeting is in the baths. We will pass through the dressing room so you can leave your clothes.
Let's go.
You may disrobe here. Your equipment will be safe. Splendid! Siggy Reuven awaits in the next room.
Hi, Whitehair. Nice bun you have.
You were right. He doesn't blush.
And Junior cut off his hand and ordered him to shove it up the corpse's arse. And then he sent the body back of his hand extended in his face
like a horse.
Clear that you have not seen Reuven.
Easy, Cleaver.
Orsun Junior's a dead man. I'll have my scribe send you a notice.
You don't have a scribe. And we'll eliminate Junior when, and only when, all of us say aye.
Reuven, your guest.
Why the fuck you let him in here?
Because I want to talk to him. This is Geralt of Rivia.
Good to see you again.
As always, I'm out of the swiving loop. Who the fuck are you?
Think I'll let your host introduce me.
He's a Witcher. The very one who first foiled an attempt on Foltest's life, and then killed that monarch.
Allegedly. But I didn't kill Foltest. And hello to you too, Dijkstra, Reuven, whatever they call you these days.
Last we met, Geralt thrashed me silly and crushed my ankle. I really wonder what he's got in store this time.
Got intruders. Someone just snuck inside the bathhouse. Several men.
What the fuck's he on about? Plowing fortune teller?
Assassins! Please, no!
Bloody hell. I fucking knew it.
Any weapons tucked away?
Just a few. First ever barney with my prick hanging out. We need one alive!
Up to time!
Keep it together, mates!
Help!
Fuck!
Oh,
damn it!
Don't worry, Snake!
Good work, gents. Terribly sorry for that incident. My security failed. I'll get to the bottom of who, why, and how.
They were horse and scum. That's the bottom of who and how right there.
Don't start that again. Especially not in front of our guest.
Who pranced in right before they attacked. Coincidence? Why do I doubt it?
Let's give him a chance to explain.
I'm looking for Horson Jr.
Interesting.
What do you want with him?
Junior's gonna help me find someone.
Horson's not helped a soul in all his miserable life.
I'll ask him nicely.
See, Cleaver? Perhaps if you'd not called Junior an uncle fucker and asked him nicely, he'd have showed up today.
Gentlemen, you out of your fucking minds? A chat session? Horson's out to get us, and he'll succeed, eventually. We've got to kill him first. So by all means, you sit here, soak, fart, and watch the bubbles rise, while I send my boys to Horson's hidey holes. They'll make some noise, flush the bugger out. And you, Geriatric, or whatever your ploughing name is, want to find Horson? Find me first!
I need to find Horson. Now looks like I gotta get to him before Cleaver does.
Cleaver won't find him easy. Junior's good at hiding. He's got peasant smarts.
Look at the time. Good luck in your search, Witcher.
I'll call on you tomorrow, Francis. We'll finish our chat.
So how about we get dressed?
Sure, sure. Then we'll talk. In private. Right mess that was. Never thought I'd be glad to see the man responsible for my taking frequent baths.
If you're any cleaner for it, gotta say it was worth breaking your ankle.
It healed poorly. Can you believe it? I must soak it in hot water at least 6 times a day now. Failing that, it bloody pounds like the bells of Beauclair at dawn.
Sorry to hear that.
You're sorry? Well, consider it resolved then. Now, mind showing some added compassion could mean a miraculous recovery to me.
Listen, Reuben. No, Dijkstra. Just not in the mood for your code names, passwords, and other bullshit. I'm here on specific business. If you want to listen, listen. If not, I'd rather you spared me your wit and threw me out now.
What's the harm? Talk.
Think Cleaver will find Horson?
He might. He might not. But he'll burn down half the city trying. What waste. Leave him to it, I say. Work alone.
Any ideas?
Junior's got areas of the city where he's strong. Penetrate them, look around, but be discreet. None of this speed and fury and swinging your steel cock about.
Make makes sense to ask around, I guess. Junior might be in hiding, but he's got to be collecting income. Couldn't afford to cut himself off.
Gambling. That's his big earner. Junior controls the largest casino in town. I'll never forget. Hierarch Hemelfart raised all kinds of hallowed hell there once. Bugger Bet lost his ruby ring. Then there's the arena in the city's bowels. Betting scheme generates near as much as the casino. They're always looking for hired muscle there. Suppose you could always search Horson's house, though I doubt you'll find him there. Maybe some clue, though.
Where's Junior's casino?
Near the Temple Watch Towers. Horson's got nought to do with the casino officially, so careful what you say. Try not to arouse any suspicions.
Arena sounds promising. Where's that?
Sewers beneath Gildorf, but you'll have to enter through the bits. Endure the stench of poverty on the way. Now, Junior loves a good fight. Wager he'd give a lot to see a real Witcher in action.
Mentioned Horson's got a house. Where is it?
Solid townhouse on Temple Isle, just on the other side of the bridge. Wouldn't wager me knickers on finding him there. Junior's not that stupid.
See if I can't find Horson at the casino or the arena. Might talk to Cleaver as well, though.
Do what you will. Just be cautious. Horson's expecting payback, I've no doubt.
Thanks for your help, Dijkstra.
Just go, Witcher. And if you can't find the slimy bastard, come and see me. I know him well. Might figure something out.
Listen, Dandelion's missing. Any idea what might have happened to him?
Same thing that happens to anyone who steps on Junior's toes.
Meaning?
He's surrounded by splendid virgins who ply him with sparkling wine and pastries stuffed with nightingales' tongues. Come, Geralt, what do you think's happened to him? I reckon he's at the bottom of the Pontar, trussed up with the strings of his own mandolin.
Loot.
Far as I'm concerned, he might as well be rotting down there with a goddamn trombone.
You wouldn't happen to have a bone to pick with Dandelion, would you?
Course I do.
You serious?
Dead serious. Dandelion published a sonnet recently. Second stanza, the shit uses paired couplets instead of an inserted rhyme. Surely you understand how deeply offended the poetry lover in me was. The bastard shan't get away with it.
I was being serious.
As am I when I say I have exactly no time to worry about your gigolo boyfriend. Got me own problems. Problems you might be able to help me with. And if you did, why then I might be inclined to ask after Dandelion, establish what happened to him.
Maybe I can help. What do you need?
I'd rather show than tell. Picture's worth a thousand words and all that tripe. Ah, and you do realize, if you say anything about what you see here to anyone, it'll mean a razor between your ribs.
Figured as much.
Excellent. One last request. Oh, let's call it what it is. A command. Don't draw your sword unless I ask you to. So kind as to follow me. Oh, Bart, stop that, now!
Mad. That makes Ziggy Lord joyful.
Beating your head against the wall won't change that.
But her. But less thinky. But less thinky. But sadness.
Where'd you get the troll?
From Zerikania. Won him. Card game with a camel merchant.
Your jokes are getting better by the minute.
See me smiling? I'm dead serious.
But I bumpy horses. Hot there. Ziggy bad take. Good Ziggy.
Don't seem to have trouble communicating with the troll. Why'd you bring me down here?
Take note of that hole. We'll come back to it later. And see that door? Vault behind it, until recently filled with Novigrad crowns and countless other valuables.
But God! Then boom! Chorfun, go!
Translating into common, someone fucking made off with nearly 20 tons of my gold and all the lighter stuff. And you will help me get it back.
Fine. I'll help you.
You're not exactly bursting with enthusiasm.
Witcher mutations. They strip us of emotion. I'd be jumping for joy otherwise. All right. Ought to look around. But first, some questions.
I'm all ears.
Take it the thieves got in through the hole behind you.
You're a regular fucking master sleuth. Any other brilliant deductions you want confirmed? The year, maybe? Bloody name of Redania's king?
No, but I am wondering, for instance, how that hole got there.
Hole, no. Boom! Hole. Bad look won't go. Bad look, no. Only sleep. Bad shrooms. Head falls.
Bad mushrooms? What's that about?
Hops mold. The spores are highly toxic. One whiff and you're dead. Unless you're a troll, that is.
Yes. Bad. Bad. Troll.
Not talking to you, dimwit. Where was I? Ah, mold spores. They cover the walls of the sewers other side of the vault. Actually thought it was a good thing, you know? A bit of extra protection. Thieves found a way through it.
Bart, you see them?
Bart, through hole. Once see, boom, got what? Breathe, shroom. Sleep, go. Jorfun, gone. Bad troll!
Now, stiff up a lip.
Boom. Can you elaborate?
Boom! Big. This like.
I'll elaborate. Explosion. Big enough to blow that fucking hole in the wall, separating the vault from the sewers.
Gotten pretty good at communicating with this troll.
Lots of prior experience. Worked with idiots my whole life.
How much was it all worth? Got an approximate idea?
Why the fuck do you care? Figuring your finder's fee. Don't get your hopes up.
Know you too well for that. Just prefer to know what I'm looking for.
3 crates of Nilfgaardian florins. Chest of emeralds, rubies and topazes, silver candlesticks and platters. I could go on.
Shiny Chorfun. Oh, God.
Try to track down the thief yourself?
Of course. Hired this lummox, Fonce, thick enough not to ask questions. We knocked back some Pops antidote and entered the sewers. Soon after, I returned alone.
What happened?
Lad started belching something horrendous. I mean, burps with so much mass the walls shook. Told him, Fonce, stop.
You're in the presence of a count. Well, former count, but still. And then he puked up. Up came most of the antidote. Lost his protection. Tried to pull him out. Then I heard a bubbling. Something crawled out of the water. I value the lives of my men, I do. But I value my own even more. Dropped Fonce and ran like hell.
Should look around the sewers. Got any more of that Pop's antidote?
Have a few vials left. Got the formula too. Disgusting swill, to be honest. But it'll save your life, here.
Thanks.
You've naught to thank me for, literally. You're no good to me if you suffocate. Listen, I'll be upstairs if you need me. Sight of this empty vault's giving me an ulcer. Good luck to you.
I thought Witcher's potion edges curled out. Something inside blew it wide open. Wall too. Bathhouse drain pipes seem to converge here. Pipes great. Explosion crumpled it like a piece of paper. And there's mortar on the bars. So it was in place at the time of the explosion. Blast tore it from the wall. No traces of magic. Bits this was no spare over here.
It was a bomb.
Must have been one powerful blast.
Not finding pieces of it.
Fine grating. Couldn't push much through that.
Yeah!
through here. Dijkstra didn't mention anyone else. Must be one of Dandelion's crew. Vomit everywhere. Guess he had the antidote too. He could burn the corpses more than the other guy. Otherwise, Draenors will never stop congregating. Here. Dandelion must have loaded the treasure onto a boat. Bottom of a container. Silver cylinder, most likely. Runes etched in the bottom. It's warped, probably by the explosion. Bomb part. Must be. Smells like wyvern oil and caramel. That'd be it down here. Time to see Dijkstra.
Getting harder to breathe.
I do. What do you want?
done. Examined every nook of the sewers near your vault.
Well, learn anything?
Found a second corpse, one of the thieves. Threw up the antidote just like your man Fonz.
A beautiful death. Anything on the body?
Not much. Empty vial.
Wouldn't have left him behind if he was anybody. Common porter, must be. Knew nothing, means nothing. Dead end, literally.
Seems to me a bomb blew the wall open. Look.
Bottom of a silver cylinder, probably. Covered in runes. Interesting. Any idea what it contained?
Recognized some ingredients by their scent. Wyvern oil and sugar.
Sugar? Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests.
Nor am I. Just saying what I found. Bomb contained sugar.
Let's think. Sugar would react violently with sulfuric acid, but not so violently to cause an explosion.
Didn't know you were versed in alchemy.
Dabbled in it a bit while at Oxenford Academy. But this is no time to reminisce. You're to find my treasure, not write my biography. Know anything else about this bomb? Anything at all?
Bomb went off inside a drainage pipe embedded in the vault wall. But the grate at the end of the pipe was in place when the blast happened, meaning...
The bomb must have found its way into the pipe from inside the bathhouse.
Exactly. Might have gone something like this. Perpetrator started emptying one of the pools, then dropped the bomb down the drain.
The bomb flowed down with a runoff, came to rest on the grate, and, to quote Bart, big boom.
Drain pipes are only promising lead. We just need to know which pool it's connected to.
Yes. Appen keeps a record of guests. Should be able to tell us who used that pool the day of the break-in. You've not done badly.
Feel honored to be acknowledged.
Oh, that famous sarcasm. I missed it.
Really?
About as much as I'd miss a knife in me knickers. Alright. You inspect the pools on the right, I'll take the ones on the left. Holler if you find anything.
Nothing interesting here. Surface. Oil, looks like. Silver lid. Matches the cylinder bottom I found in the sewer. Dijkstra, come here.
Got something?
Yeah, bomb part.
Appen, drain pool 4, and bring me the guest book. Chop, chop.
Let's see what's on the bottom. Grate's been removed from the drain, meaning they flushed the bomb down here.
Appen, who used this pool the day of the break-in?
Let me see. Bertolt Heinz, town councilman, Josef Schweik, brewer, and Margrave Henkel.
Henkel? That's impossible.
Margrave Henkel, who's that?
Who was that, you mean? Old Coot's been eating dirt since last winter. Couldn't have been here the day of the break-in.
He's dead. I'd not heard.
Not surprising. The Honourable Margrave croaked in a brothel, decked out in leather lingerie, so the family held a hush-hush funeral. But I have my sources.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw him that fateful day, Mr. Reuven. I'm certain of it.
Did you speak to him? Get a good look at him?
No. He merely passed by on the way in.
So you didn't see Henkel. You saw an impersonator. Think for once. They scooped out your balls, not your brain. And you, Geralt, start looking into this.
Gotta ask me nicely. I'm not one of your delivery boys.
Pardon my tone. I've grown accustomed to ordering folk around and barking as I do it.
Fine. Where should I start?
Henkel's home. Derelict townhouse south of the main square. You might happen on some trace of this scoundrel we're looking for there. Well, off with you!
Can I be of service?
Till next time.
Top-notch swords?
Willing to craft something for me? show me what you have in stock. So long.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Don't stare, or I'll flog someone.
Ooh.
The fuck is this?
What a dump. Looks more like a beggar's hovel than a Margrave's townhouse. Dandelion made some interesting friends. Footprints. Letter and a bottle. The wine from your birth year. It's absolutely excellent. Startling bouquet. You absolutely must try it. But afterwards, please place the bottle back where you found it. your birth year. Could be Dandelions or Ceres. Satisfying click. In the next room over, I think. Secret room. Probably where Dandelion and his cohorts planned the heist. Stain. Wyvern oil. Ciri, Menge is following me. He has seized the treasure. He has Dandelion. You must flee. Footsteps. Not good. Sugar. And lumps of a substance dipped in wyvern oil. Potassium. Instructions on how to build a bomb, signed by one Kalkstein. Didn't expect to see you here, certainly not with Triss.
I decided we could use someone who knows a bit of magic. The runes on the bomb, I'm absolutely dying to know what they mean.
You dying to know too, Triss?
No, just here for the coin.
Ah, Marigold playing the cynical materialist. I love it. In truth, her ideals brought Triss here. She needs gold to save her colleagues. When I recover my treasure, I'll be in a position to help her. Simple as that. Speaking of which, and pardon my Beauchlairoise, have you found out who fucking nicked my gold?
Bothered Triss for nothing. No point examining the bomb.
Because?
Because I already know who nabbed your treasure. Commander of the Temple Guard, Caleb Menge.
Well, well, Marigold. Your coin stands to come with a side of revenge. Geralt, would you be kind enough to tell me what you've learned? I'm terribly curious.
Henkel told me. Old man's alive and well. Faked his own death to escape his creditors.
Strange. I had no idea he was in debt.
He was. And Menge promised to take care of things in exchange for help with the heist, so...
Geralt, how can I put this delicately? Bollocks. If you thought I'd fall for that tale you just pulled out of your arse, you don't know me one bit.
Know you well enough to know what matters. Results. So I lied. Still say I can lead you to your treasure.
Forgive me, Geralt, but after what you just pulled, I'd sooner believe a whore who proclaimed her undying love.
Would you believe a sorceress who stands to gain if you get your coin back?
Perhaps. I still prefer the whore, though. You're hiding something, and that's one thing I can't stand, even more than Nilfgaard. But ultimately, this is a business deal, not a marriage. Besides, there must be some truth in all those lies. You're too dense to make it all up on your own. Menge has been spending heaps of coin lately, though to my knowledge, he shouldn't have a copper to his name.
So, what now?
From what I've heard, Menge spends his nights at the docks, Witch Hunter's quarters. Maybe pay him a visit, ask where he's holding my gold for me.
Doubt Menge will admit anything willingly.
As do I. Lucky I hired a witcher and a sorceress who've been through so much together to get this done.
What's our past got to do with it?
A great deal. Lovers will jump into the abyss for one another. Suits my needs perfectly. Namely, it greatly increases your chances of getting out of the hunter's barracks alive.
with my treasure.
In other words, you're using us.
Using you? Never. Merely making the most of your mutual bond. Well, lovebirds, I really must be going. Good luck.
Thought you'd correct him. Say that we, you know.
Dijkstra doesn't need to know about my love life.
Wise. I'd never choose his shoulder to cry on either. But we've strayed from our topic. Got a treasure to recover.
Triss, gotta tell you something. Dijkstra's gold, it's the last thing I care about.
Thought as much. This is about Ciri, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Menga's got Dandelion locked up somewhere, and Dandelion saw Ciri.
That changes everything. Listen, meet me at midnight by the Chapel of the Eternal Fire, east of the harbor. We'll figure out a way to get into the Hunter's Barracks together.
All right. See you then. Thanks. Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
My sword ready yet?
It is. Behold and admire. A sword to outshine all others.
Well, this was worth the wait. Thank you, Ibeer.
It is I who thank you for everything.
Listen. Would you craft something for me? So long. Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Listen, would you craft something for me?
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.
Glad you're here. Listen, took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Mind explaining what this is all about?
Think. Bring the hunters the vial Triss Marigold. They won't just open the gate for you. They're likely to let you present her to Menga personally.
No way. Too risky.
Dandelion's life's on the line. Series 2. No such thing as too risky.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the Lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
What about the treasure?
If we learn anything, great. If not...
Thought you need coin from Dijkstra to help the other mages.
True, I do. Lots of ways to get gold, though. It's just not the most important thing now.
Still got a bad feeling about this. But tough. Let's go.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
What are you talking about?
The hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive. Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do, no matter what happens.
Can't promise that.
I'm still asking you to, all right?
All right.
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
Well, the Alpha.
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Marigold.
Marigold? Come in then.
Well, well. Triss Marigold. Giving up drowners for sorceresses?
Pays better.
It's 'cause they do more harm. What's a drowner do? pull the odd fisherman from his boat, but the witches, they murder kings, scheme, start wars.
Don't forget turning your cow's milk sour straight out of the udder.
You're done jesting, Marigold. For good. Put her in a cell.
Not so fast. I hand her over to Menga himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a pretty mouth. I guess we'll have to rip it out.
Try to loosen it if I were you. Might learn something interesting.
For instance?
For instance, where Philippa Isleheart's hiding.
I'll get you for this, you...
Shut your gob, Ginger Whore! And you spit it out! Where's Isleheart?
Thought I made myself clear. I'll only talk to Menga.
Menga don't talk to the likes of you.
Well, then you be sure to tell him I came by. With my friend Marigold.
Fine, grab her and come with me. But be sure to stay right close.
Witcher.
Here's where we split up. Go see Menga. Marigold will be next door.
You can't have her until I get...
You don't set the terms here. Dirk, you know what to do.
You won't get a word out of me. Not you, not him.
Oh, playing tough, eh? Just you wait. We'll take a fingernail or three. That ought to get you singing.
Fine, take her. I'd rather she didn't interrupt my conversation. But hands off, don't touch her.
Why? Feel sorry for the bitch.
No, couldn't give a shit about her. But if I don't get what I want from Menga, I'll want to sell her to someone else. Don't want you damaging the goods.
Keen nose for enterprise. You'd make a great madam. Don't you worry. Menga'll give you your coin, and Marigold'll get what she deserves.
Do what you want.
Come on, witch. Show you the wonders a pair of pliers can work. You'd be surprised.
I believe I told you not to let anyone in.
Unless they had information concerning Philippa Isleheart. This witcher says he's got just that.
Anyone can climb that.
We'll start with your pinky nail. Nah, let's go for your ring finger. This little piggy went to market.
But it's not that easy to bring us Triss Merigold.
Is that who I hear? Very well. I'll go see her shortly. But first, let us talk. Sit. Sit. Have a drink, Witcher.
Not in the mood.
You've two choices, Witcher. Drink or die.
Sidarian.
A 1261 vintage, year of the massacre of Sintra.
Stop squirming! This little piggy went home!
No! Stop!
Kurt, please see why Miss Merigold squeals so convincingly. Perhaps she needs something. Hot irons, for instance.
Speaking of metal, this goblet's silver. Making sure I'm not a Doppler.
Ah, it's immediately apparent. A professional. I find that refreshing. But to answer your question, one can never be too careful. You'd be surprised how many come here turn to rancid jelly as soon as they grip the goblet.
Still haven't paid me for the witch, yet your hunters are already torturing her.
What of it?
You're damaging goods you haven't paid for yet.
This little piggy had roast beef. This little piggy had none.
Don't worry, you shan't leave empty-handed. I shall pay you twice the usual reward for Merigold.
Awfully generous. Why?
Well, you've turned in your lover. The emotional trauma it must entail. You deserve compensation.
No idea what you're talking about.
You underestimate me. You see, I know everything about Merigold. Her special talents, what she fears, who she quarreled with, who she shagged and who's ploughed her. Sense from that start that this might be a provocation. Your inept lie just confirmed my suspicions.
Guards! In here!
Show me what you got. Choice.
think that's all of them. That was close. What happened? I thought Menga took the bait.
No, he didn't. Sensed right off it was all a front.
We should search the office. Maybe we can find some documents mentioning Dandelion. I'll search his body. You search the room. I'd start with the desk.
Find anything?
Just his office key in his pockets. Here. Nothing under his belt. Wait, something sewn in the lining.
What is it?
The key to a vault. Here, give it to Dijkstra with my regards.
I found a letter to Menga from someone important. A spy, I think.
A spy?
Take a look.
Drop boxes, secret signals. Yeah, strong stench of spycraft here. This agent could know more about Dandelion.
Bet he does. Letter explains how to signal for a meeting. No mention of where it would take place.
Maybe Dijkstra can help. He knows everything.
Everything? Slight exaggeration there.
I'm not so sure.
Key to a vault? No address? Why do I doubt this'll make Dijkstra smile?
Well, might keep him from setting his thugs on us. Breaking our legs for failing to fulfill our part of the bargain.
Meaning glass is half full?
Of something strong, I hope.
All right. Nothing left for us here. Let's go.
Be glad to. Just not by way of the main gate. This is where we split up. But first, Let's burn his shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about. But not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right. We need to get out of here.
You there! Mr. Reuven wants a word!
Impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
Who do I spy? Why, it's Geralt of Rivia.
Will you stop following me already?
I will, soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
Me and Menge didn't see eye to eye.
How badly?
Badly.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere, and 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
First off, you came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key to a vault, founded on Menge.
A vault that I need to find on my own. You've not made things much easier for me. Give me that.
Spare me. I want my reward.
Geralt, do all you witches have such nerve?
What do you mean?
You lied to me. Again.
What?
You knew from the start who robbed me. But you didn't deign to share that information with me.
No, I didn't. But I did deign to help you find your treasure, so stop moaning.
I jest you not, Geralt. You abused my trust.
I can live with that.
This time, yes, you'll live. And now, time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward. I take it you've still no idea what happened to Dandelion.
None. Found someone who might know, though. A spy, I guess. Signs his name, Yammerlack. Found a letter of his. Just one problem. It only details how to arrange a meeting with him. Makes no mention of where.
A ruined house in Far Corners. Give the signal, and he'll show up there the same day, just before midnight.
Thanks for your help.
No need to thank me. Just paying off a debt. I always do, you know. Even to liars. And a final humble plea. Don't try to fool me again. Ever.
Mercy on me.
Must be the drop box. Gave the signal. Spies should show up in Far Corners before midnight.
You! Yes, you! You've got water on the brain!
Oh!
Now just to hide and wait. Best place to hide. Classic. Triss? How'd you know to... Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner. Lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming, hide. Indisposed. Very indisposed.
I don't know who you are, but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
You'll talk. Just a matter of time. So save us some, yourself some too, and stop acting tough.
Or what?
Or I'll have to hurt you. Permanently.
I see you know your way around an interrogation. So do I. You're the bad one. All threats and torture. And the red one's the good one, full of sympathy and sweet promises.
That's where you're wrong. Had enough?
Fuck off. I can take this.
Of course you can. But I'm just getting started. You must be thinking, this can't possibly hurt any worse. Oh, it can.
Enough!
So, can I talk?
Yes! Yes! Just tell me what the fuck about!
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Menga captured him.
That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel! You might have set up at the start, before you bloody started mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sap like that.
Get to the point.
Dandelion is on Temple Isle. In the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menga's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menga's orders. Issued in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Where'd Menga hide Siggy Reuven's treasure?
I've no clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl with pain again.
Yeah, and yet I still say I don't know a thing. Does that make you think?
Think he's telling the truth?
Ugh, looks like it.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Geralt.
I know. You've seen too much.
Why? I told you. I'll never...
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you. I helped...
It's not so bad. I promise.
Peace, slay, and gave.
Really showed your claws today.
Is that how you see it? I'd put it differently. I showed how little I differ from these bastards. Let's finish up and leave. I want to go home, bathe, and get drunk.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island. And he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So...
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about. But not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right, we need to get out of here.
Oh,
right.
Bloody hell.
Darkness everywhere.
Such lovely natural sand.
Geralt!
Dandelion, I know where he is.
Where?
Dungeons on Temple Isle.
That's not a nice jest.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry, we'll pull him out. Triss has an idea. All we gotta do is find Dudu.
So you must find Dudu in order to find Dandelion, with the aim of ultimately finding Ciri? Sounds like an awful lot of searching, but I do wish you luck.
Don't have a choice. I gotta meet Horson Jr. He might know something. Take care now.